Listen, sorry to make you come all the way out here on the God help me subway. But I actually need a favor. Let me break out. I'm kidding.
Daddy, it's so amazing you can joke, but maybe not around Max. She's already offered to skin a guard alive and walk you out if you're wearing him. Well, we know it works.
Right, listen. This woman who used to work for me is being paid $1 million to write a tell-all book about.
$1 million? How much could I get for a tell-all book about Caroline? Chapter one, sleep farts. Hey, please, can we go blind date without you mentioning that?
The woman's name is Sandra Rosenthal. Caroline, do you remember her?
Yes! The one who lied on her resume? The one who couldn't even add? And worse than that, she wore brown with black together? I like brown and black together. I know.
Sweetie.
Love you, Daddy. Brian, I'll just be right outside.
So, Max.